ស្ដាប់វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកជាទីគោរពប្រមាណជួបគ្នាក្រោយទៀតនៅក្នុងនាទីខាងសិទ្ធិរបស់លោកយាយទៀងរឿងអង្គការជាណនាបាទថ្ងៃនេះសូមបន្តវគ្គស្ដីពីការសម្រាប់យុវជនចល័តដើម្បីបំបត្តិប្រសាក្នុងខែកញ្ញា1977ក្នុងពេលកំពុងចលាចលសម្រាប់ខ្មែរក្រហមដែលមាននិន្នាការខ្មែរវិវកស្រាប់តែមានគណៈកម្មាធិការជាន់ខ្ពស់ចំនួន12នាក់ចុះមកពីអង្គការលើដែលត្រួតពិនិត្យនៅកិច្ចការផ្សេងៗដែលប្រជាជនកំពុងបញ្ចេញពលីកម្មរួមនៅភូមិកង្ហតនៅពេលដែលកំពុងពិនិត្យការងារធ្វើទំនុកទឹករបស់ក្រុមចល័តដាច់ខាតចំនួន50នាក់មានបរិសុទ្ធមានតូចល្អចេញមុខមកសួរព័ត៌មានផ្សេងៗផ្ទាល់ពីពួកចល័តពេលនោះមានខ្យល់បក់មកយ៉ាងខ្លាំងបណ្ដាលឲ្យជ្រុះមួកពីក្បាលបរិសុទ្ធនោះញ៉ាំងឲ្យយុវជនទាំងអស់ភ្ញាក់ដោយឃើញមុខបរិសុទ្ធនោះជាយួនក៏លាន់មាត់តិចតិចថាអើយួនទេតើពេលជប់មកដល់មានឃាតករអាចកំបាំងមួយក្រុមយ៉ាងច្រើនកាន់អាវុធគ្រប់ដៃចេញមកពាត់ផ្ទះក្បឿងមួយខ្នងបីល្វែងស្ថិតនៅជាប់ខាងត្បូងមាត់ស្ទឹងកង្ហតដែលមានយុវជនចល័តទាំង50នាក់នោះសំណាក់នៅពួកឃាតករចាប់ចងយុវជនបាន49នាក់ហើយយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលទាំងអស់យុវជនរុំមានភ័ព្វវាសនាបានគេចខ្លួននៅពេលនោះហើយបានអាងប្រាប់យាយទៀនដល់ផ្ទាល់មាត់ពីរឿងនេះនៅខែធ្នូ1985នាទីក្រុងប៉ារីក្នុងខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ1978មានយុវជនចល័តដាច់ខាតមួយក្រុមចំនួន200នាក់កំពុងបុកបាញ់ស្រូវនៅស្រែវាលព្រៃស្រាប់តែមានគណៈកម្មាធិការជាន់ខ្ពស់ចំនួន14នាក់ចុះមកពីអង្គការលើដើរត្រួតពិនិត្យស្រូវនៅពេលនោះមនុស្ស3នាក់ដើរមកសាកសួរស្ទល់មាត់ចល័តអំពីលទ្ធផលស្រូវយុវជនទាំងនោះក៏លាន់មាត់ដូចគ្នាថាយួនទេតើនៅពេលយប់មកដល់ពួកយុវជនកងចល័តទាំងនោះត្រូវគេពាត់ចាប់យកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលទាំងអស់លើកលែងតែយុវជនម្នាក់ឈ្មោះថោដែលបានរត់គេចខ្លួនរួចហើយបានជួបប្រាប់យាយទៀងអំពីរឿងនេះដោយស្ទល់មាត់នៅក្រៅវត្តរំដួលក្រុងបាត់ដំបងនៅខែអូសភាឆ្នាំ1979ស្ដីពីកលល្បិចសម្លាប់ខ្មែរមួយបែបទៀតទៅពេលដែលអង្គការចូលមកលុកលុយប្រទេសខ្មែរភ្លាមអង្គការចេញបញ្ជាឲ្យប្រមូលអតីតជើងឈ្នួលទាំងអស់ដើម្បីបង្កើតជាឃាតករពិសេសបំពាក់អាវុធឲ្យភ្លាមរួចហើយញុះញង់ឲ្យបាញ់សម្លាប់អតីតជវាយនីយដូច្នេះខ្មែរជាច្រើនក៏ត្រូវស្លាប់ដោយសារកលល្បិចនេះឧទាហរណ៍គ្រួសាររបស់យាយទៀងនៅថ្ងៃទី24ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ1975យាយទៀងនិងស្វាមីនិងកូន5នាក់ចាកចេញពីទីលំនៅសំដៅទៅមាត់ព្រៃរនាមខាងកើតភូមិកាច់រទេះក្នុងកងបឹងធំសហករណ៍ព្រៃតូបតំបន់4ខេត្តបាត់ដំបងយាយទៀងនាំអ្នកបម្រើប្រុសម្នាក់ឈ្មោះសរួនអាយុ13ឆ្នាំយកទៅជាមួយផងខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ1975អង្គការចេញបញ្ជាឲ្យបំបែកសរួនចេញពីគ្រួសាររបស់យាយទៀងបំពាក់អាវុធឲ្យរួចក៏បញ្ចូលក្នុងក្រុមឃាតករពិសេសក្រុមនេះជាក្រុមអតីតអ្នកបម្រើដែលត្រូវគេញុះញង់ឲ្យហក់លោតសម្លាប់អតីតកវាយយប់ថ្ងៃទី3ខែតុលា1975សរួននាំមិត្តមួយក្រុមកាន់អាវុធគ្រប់ដៃជាឃាតករសម្លាប់ចវាយរៀងរៀងខ្លួនរួចហើយមកកាន់ខ្ទមយាយទៀងសរួននិយាយទៅមិត្តរបស់គេព្រមទាំងលើកដៃចង្អុលទៅយាយតាហើយនិយាយថាសូមបង្ហាញមិត្តឲ្យស្គាល់នេះយាយទៀងតាត្រីសូមមិត្តទាំងអស់ជួយការពារយាយតារបស់ខ្ញុំផងនិយាយបានតែត្រឹមនឹងសរួនក៏លាយាយតាបណ្ដាលមិត្តត្រឡប់ទៅវិញចំណែកឯក្រុមឃាតករពិសេសទៅជាស្រឡាំងកាំងក៏បើកភ្នែកធំសម្លឹងមើលមុខគ្នាប្រស្មានតែសរួននាំពួកគេឲ្យមកជួយសម្លាប់កំពុងតែឆ្ងល់យ៉ាងនេះសរួនក៏បន្លឺសម្លេងឡើងថាម្ដាយរបស់ខ្ញុំឈ្មោះអាអូនអាយុបាន10ឆ្នាំជីដូនខ្ញុំនាំយកមកឲ្យនៅបម្រើយាយទៀងជាស្នូលនិងប្រកាសដល់គាត់ត្រូវការយាយទៀងទំនុកបំរុងថែទាំម្ដាយខ្ញុំដូចកូនមកកើត บ้านอายุมาไฟชั้นก็เรียบซ้ำซ้ำกุมมาได้ช่อมหนึ่งกับปุกย่อมย่อมการเมาบ้านอายุดับชั้นก็สมัจจ์มาร้อนเอาจมูกวัดดูจีเย่ยังตาบอกย่อมบังเกิดเนี่ยจังปีนี้ตุ่มนกบำร้องบังฮัดบังเรียกช่อมมาเจมเมอร์สเตอสอละคือเพราะแต่หายนี่ฮะบางจะช่อมเลิกได้สำหรับก็เหมือนรวยเต้เรื่องสรุนได้เชียร์อดึกเนี่ยบำราเหมือนมาสำหรับเฉวายยังอ้อยคณะกรรมธิการบังทมตั้งมูลเนี่ยพาลบางองค์ประชุมเชียร์สำนักมือสมปิดนาทีประชุมเคยเหมือนมิดล้ำเชียร์ประเทียนมิดติดมิดยินเหมือนมิดเฮียเนี่ยตั้งบุญเนี่ยยาดึกชาวไพรสลับรอนเอาแต่น้องไพรรอนิมไอ้เหล่านี้องค์การจัดตั้งตั้งเสียคณะกรรมาธิการกองสโลกให้เจ็บปิดเส้นเสียดำน้ำระบอองค์การกรมนี้หาวสรวนหมอกสู้โรคหายเผาเม็ดล้ำบัญชีไอ้สรวนคลายการสมัครตรองสรวนก็จับอาธิบายสรวนก็จับอาธิบายเสียโหให้รุ่นก็บรรจับสกเรธาตัวใบหกใบตึกก็ยอมโฮบรวมจมูกเยตาได้ยอมหาวกัดตั้งปีเยเยตาตั้งตาปิโตยเมาเม็ดลังบัญชีไอ้จะรวนคลายเหมือนท้ายปีชีวะประวัติบอกรุ่นในสปาร์ลาลูกไก่จับเม็ดติดก็บรรลือล้างระพิยาธาบ่ายจังเม็ดไอ้จะโกนอาโอนเอาภูมิไปโตยหรือจะรวนบ่ายพเนกกำลังเม็ดติดบันเต็กรู้ชายธาบ่ายเม็ดติดยกได้องอากระบาลจะรวนรู้ก็ส้มเป็นเช่นอยู่บอลน้ององประชุมธาการได้จะรวนเป็นบางสำหรับเม็ดตรีหนึ่งเยียงนี้เยียกาสอมรุมนะย่อมสกัดเมตริชบางละหายแต่ร้อนเอาดอสับไงนี้ก็ได้สาตาสำรัสเทอร์บะเมตริเมติดรายรับยถาเมื่อฉน้ำมาปันประมูลร้อยหกสิบพรัมจะมีอายุมาไพ่พรัมฉน้ำหายบำราปะของไพรุนิมนับเปิลมวยนุได้สาปัวเวียนดอกไงย่อมชื่อจกจับของปัวอย่างครั้งจังได้จังห้ามเมตคลาคลากระดักย่อมโยกมาเอาเนื้อเกลี้ยกน้ำนายไพรโต้อาโอนเจียมาได้ระบาดสรุนหายแต่เท้าเจียบ้องเจียโดนมวยระบาดย่อมก็ล้างลานช่วยเจียประยับสำดาวกับการเปิดทมไอกรองบัดดมบ้องสมตึงมิตรีมิตรีก็บางลานเตอร์ขื่นแบบดักย่อมโยกตกการหลังตีเปิดทมเพี้ยนเวชบันดึกสำรักเวียกัดโยกนายนุเจนตังลูเชียสรูบัวหายกันนะมิตรีก็ดักย่อมมาเพี้ยนมาพุ่มไปตัวเองมันตายเป็นนอกเต้าก็ออกปรักย่อมจำนวนปีปันเรื่องเสียงมวยข่าวอ้าวแต่เชียงเปียชอบหนึ่งครูนี่เม็ดติดในเย่บรรดาลัดอ้าวบรรดาดำใบบางหายสลัดน้ำเราหนึ่งปั้วเราอ้อมประชุมเป็นโนเม็ดลำดาวกำปองไฟเชียงบางพเนกหอมคลายบางสำลังมุกเชียตะกอปีเนี่ยเทียดคือเม็ดยินหนึ่งเม็ดเฮียดำใบซัวอยู่บ่เม็ดยินบางมุกกิจเจงปีพเนกเม็ดประเทียนลำสำลังไฟโรนีมวยสันตุทมเติบโรคเปียกเขินชาวจังระดับระดับฐานเปตรีเมนเจ็ดสับร้อนนะน้องเปลเมียนสังเกียมชมเนาแต่น้องไปโรเนียนเต้เราเปได้ครัวซาระบักชมชื่อเปตรีแต่จะช่วยเพียบาสินิกเปโนเมตเฮียสำลังมุกเมตยินอย่างเก้ากระหายจะตีผมพอดรวยลันมาทาฮึเรียหายนะสิ่งกะละเจสานุมิดกังบุญเนี่ยนี่กำปองโจดได้สำหรับพระเจ้าจนทำไมขนมกองบังทมอย่างวิบวับจำนายไอตาตรีหนึ่งเย่เทียงริ่งบานรวยครุ่นรวยเกลี้ยโดยซาสรุนเวลาองการบัญชีไอโปรโมทโยเซียคเมงคเมงยกตัวลดดำอ่อยสละอยู่จนสรุนมันเท่าตัวทูลกระรุนกรรมหนึ่งกี่ได้เวลยวนโจมาเรียตบ้านประเทศขมาเบียบบางบอลานเต้าโปรโมทกรมสรุนแต่ใส่ซอลนรกนำยกเต้าบมเปียบุญอ้อยรู้บรรจุขนมกองกำลังตาดูวัดกัมพูชีชีวิตเอาการเอาล้อนี่สรวนเพียเยียนดาสูโรคยีเตียงสรวนบรรจุยีเตียงเราทายจีบใบคายมีน้ามาปั้นประมูลร้อยแปดสับเรากล่าววัดลำดูในกรองปั้นลำบองอยู่จนสรวนสำหรับตุ๊กในกันนักยีเตียงระบาดเวียนนะรวมถึงยุ่งเศร้าตายตาและทายจิตญาติกาสำหรับระบาดการลายบายเงี้ยไปหาสรุนเอารถสุเตลีเยี่ยนจากชาวตึกใจกัมพูชีตะการประเทศไทยลำใบติ้งมันกุมราชยุทธต่อเสียดแต่ตำแหน่งละจำหนึ่งมันต่ออาเทียสีปีในเมียนจำลองเชิงสาตาลับสมบัติติ้งรกแม่ตอนน้า កលបេងយួនហាណយសម្រាប់កំចាយខ្មែរនៅកម្ពុជាក្រោមគឺនឹងចាប់តាំងពីជំពូកទី15តើសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាមសេចក្តីសូមអរគុណលោកនាងដែលតាមស្ដាប់នៅជំរាបលាបាទ
លោកនាងនៅដល់វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកទីគ្រប់ប្រការថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតក៏ខិតចូលមកជិតដល់មួយថ្ងៃទៀតហើយនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រទី27កក្កដាតាមមកដល់នេះគឺជាថ្ងៃបញ្ចប់នៃយុទ្ធនាការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាគណៈបកអខ្វាលបានប្រកាសថានឹងបិទកោះពេជ្របាទនឹងបិទសង្កាត់កោះពេជ្រទទួលសមាជិកបកទេវតាលើជើងប្រមាណជាជាង200,000នាក់ដោយអខ្វាលនឹងទៅធ្វើពិធីបិទយុទ្ធនាការការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំនេះបាទដោយពុំមានគណៈបកលេខ7ឬបកព្រះតេជះឬបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលរួមផងការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំនេះដូចជាគ្មានរសជាតិតទៅសោះតែរឿងមិនល្អមើលមិនល្អស្ដាប់នៃការពីការបោះឆ្នោតសកលឆ្នាំ2013និងការបោះឆ្នោតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់កាលពីឆ្នាំ2017បាទយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាដឹងច្បាស់ទៅហើយថាគណៈបក្សប្រជាយុនលើជើងនឹងឈ្នះ 100% បានសេចក្តីថាវាយឲ្យងាប់ក៏នៅតែឈ្នះទោះជាចាញ់ក៏នឹងឈ្នះព្រោះអាខ្វាងឬបដូរខ្លាំងណាស់បាទហ៊ានដើរសំពះអ្នកស្រុកដល់ឆ្នាក់លុតជង្គង់ក្រាស់សុំសន្លឹកឆ្នោតពីម្ចាស់សន្លឹកឆ្នោតទៅហើយបានអ្នកណានឹងហ៊ានបដិសេធមិនឲ្យវាឈ្នះឆ្នោតបានកំពុយពួកអាចារ្យគុំនេះវាដូចគ្នាទាំងអស់គឺដោយលោកអ្នកនាងនៅលើ Facebook បាននាំគ្នានិយាយថាមិនខុសទេមុនបោះវាសំពះដល់វាឈ្នះវាសំពោខ្ញុំមិនមែនហោរាឡើយមិនអាចជឿទុកថានឹងមានអ្វីកើតឡើងនៅឆ្នាំ2018នេះក្រៅពីអន្តិត Johnnyនៅលោកឬនៅណាលោកបានទាយដែលហ៊ានភ្នល់100ស៊ីមរៀលថាឆ្នាំនេះអាខ្វាងចូលឆ្នាំឆុងដូច្នេះវាត្រូវវិនាគិតមិនផុតឡើយព្រោះក៏មានបារមីបារមោកនៅក្នុងគូលែនគេទាយថាឆ្នាំនេះនៅថ្ងៃទី8ខែ8ឆ្នាំ2018អាខ្វាងក៏ត្រូវដល់ពេលអស់បុណ្យអស់កម្មរបស់វាគឺវាត្រូវទទួលផលនៃកម្មអាក្រក់ដែលវាបានធ្វើបាទហើយក៏មានហៅពិសុកសៀមទីទៀតបាទដូចគ្នាមិនឡើងជាទឹកឬមិនទឹកយ៉ាងណាទេខ្ញុំក៏ថាទៅតាមគេដែរនឹងព្រោះអត់ចេះក្បួនហោរាសាស្ត្រស្អីទាំងអស់បាទជប់ជួនថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំក៏បានទទួលសម្បត្តិពីលោកហោរាមហាចក្រវាលព្រមទាំង money order $60មកជួយគ្រប់គ្រងវិជ្ជាផ្នែកពិភពលោក $30ជួយពូជីវិត $30បាទសូមអរគុណលោកហោរាមហាចក្រវាលបាទលោកហោរាក្មេងរូបនេះមានជំនាញទីតោះពីរសីរបស់អាខ្វាងឆ្នាំនេះថែមទៀតបាទដែលខ្ញុំក៏មិនមានអ្វីច្រើនយកមកជម្រាបខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតតាមសម្បត្តិរបស់លោកមួយហោរាមហាចក្រវាលរូបនេះជួនស្ដាប់រៀងលេងទៅចុះបាទឈុតឬមិនឈុតយ៉ាងណាសូមលោកនាងធ្វើស្ដីសន្និដ្ឋានដល់ខ្លួនឯងទៅចុះជួនចំពោះលោកគូសាងសវិតជាទីគោរពពីចម្ងាយខ្ញុំបានស្ដាប់លោកគូនិយាយពីរឿងហោរាឈាមទីចំពោះហ៊ុនសែននៅថ្ងៃទី18ខែ7ឆ្នាំ2018កន្លងទៅនេះខ្ញុំហោរាមហាចក្រវាលតែទាំងមហាចក្រវាលខ្ញុំសូមនិយាយថាហ៊ុនសែនចាប់ឆ្នោតបាត់ទៅហើយមិនបាច់ចាំដល់ថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនោះទេហើយខ្ញុំសូមប្រាប់បងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងទៀតថាបោះក៏ហ៊ុនសែនជាប់មិនបោះក៏ហ៊ុនសែនជាប់ព្រោះជឿនលេខគាត់នៅខ្ពស់ណាស់ប៉ុន្តែក្រៅពីការបោះឆ្នោតរួយជឿនលេខហ៊ុនសែនគ្មានស្ថិរភាពទេពីព្រោះអន្តៈមានធ្នាក់4ទិសនឹងរងចាំហ៊ុនសែននៅវេលាខាងមុខអន្តៈទ ที่มุ้ยคือนอกนายตื้อข่าวเลยมีนองค์การ ICC กำปองร่องจำออกกาตัวตัวโยหุ่นแสนอันแต่ที่ปีนอกตื้อข่าวเจอเนี่ยมีนบนซีจึงพิงนึงเจ้ามาปีตื้อข่าวเจอตามโรคหุ่นแสนเราวิบานดังชมาธาอายุนเวียนเกี้ยอ้ายหุ่นแสนตกเบาเปกังนอกเปลังหุ่นแสนกวาดยุ่นหรือหุ่นแสนกวาดเจนมาหุ่นแสนกวาดเจนคือเราดาวเปลเจนสเปย์กุมปีดาโรเนี่ยเหมือนบ้นจูนควายสำหรับเปลทำไมขมุกอันเดียที่ไม่คือเราตื้อขังกาขังกาเหมือนยุ่นสกายเยื่อได้เชี่ยไม่สายกุมนาจระบกไม้ให้ก็เชี่ยสเตรอสูปุยระบกเจนอันตื้อขังกาเนี่ยสาหาวกองกาจุปหุ่นแสนเชียงตื้อนานาถึงอ้อเพราะหุ่นแสนบันเยธายุ้นเราเลยสบายกว่าหายเมียนจะเหียนยุ้นดับเหมือนเนี่ยเราคงสุขมา
เวียนหน้าไม่ติดเลือดตาหรอกจำต้องมีเยอะเลยตังเพราะใช้จังเลยมีเยอะตังจังมากมาจังมากอยู่ใจเกตังหายเยอะเอาไปชี้ชุดไฟมาเด็ดกองต่อเป็นน้ำไม่จำไปชี้เชี่ยงดับเหมือนเนี่ยเชื่อมาย้อนดี
จังเป็นจับหุ่นแสนบางก้าเป็นบางก้าจมพวงยุ้นอายุนเราตายกำจัดหุ่นแสนเจ้งขนองประการนามุยปีเพราะหุ่นแสนดังเรื่องจางเปย์ตื้อที่บวนคือตื้อข่าวสบงในกรองฮานอยตื้อนี้คือเมียนมาเพย์ปะในเกออันยาดเอาบังการโดยตายประจามิตรว่าหุ่นแสนบ้านมองกลับเงากรุบมาเพย์ปะตัวออกมาเส้นจีเมียนแผ่นกาสมงะเปล่าอนุวัตคือเวียหนึ่งเมียนสกันมาพิษเจงปีปะนามุ้ยมิ่นผ่านเลยนี่เกี่ยวราตึกนั่นเกี่ยวราประเด็จเดชเอาคำในเยธาสเปล่าหรือว่าหุ่นแสนก็มิ่นเมียนประเจี๊ยนขมายสดจังหนูได้ปิดตัวยืนกุนขมายเมียนเชียมจัวตะมุ้ยเราได้ปลอดตาหุ่นแสนอาจเมียนจึงเละดักกลัวติดพอดเปลี่ยนแต่ดังบวนตื้อหิบานหรือเจ๊แต่ตามเข็มเชื่อมที่ทำเมียนปัตย์เจาะเจ่งระบบหุ่นแสนปีบวนตื้อนี่รุมบานนะเพราะวิกฤตนาเกียงเจาะรุมพรมและโกนเฟรนไทยบานบารมีช่วยสร้างร่างรวยมหาโนฮัตเรคาปีเข็มฮอร่ามหาจักรวาลมาส่งออกคุณโลฮาวราโยมบางอันจูนโดนในเมียสดับหายแต่เป็ดดูเหมือนเป็ดอย่างนานุโสมยกเตวิมิใช้ต่อตัวเตี้ยบาฮาวรากับตัวเตี้ยคือเจ้าสมานมันตกนาเกียร์อินเจิงเลจเจิงไอเกะนั่นเรื่องฮาวราซาคนเกี่ยวอันนี้มีมันสัตว์จิตีกรุปรับอันสนาวด์เมกามิลเลียนสรงวันเลขมุยคิดจะแปะพรำรอยมาไพ่ตีเลียนดอลลาร์ที่เชื่อรงวันทมปีบุญประจำสนามไม้เมียนกีตรูเนรุยตบัตบาชมนั่งคำบ่มปีนบัตเป็นงัดอรบคลับเนรเลงสนาวด์ตัวเยอะได้ท่าหนึ่งติ้งแต่ใส่ส่งใส่สาวกันเนาะจำบ้านตัวติ้งชาวเจงไทยออกเกียร์หรือไทยพุทธานเตียเพราะเมียนมิดสมาชิกพระมหาจังอาลิสาลบองเมือเคยรงวันไปท่อมมาตาเยิ้งก็เมียนหลุดมาอัดบานเราไอ้ตัวอ้อเนี่ยแต่เรารงวันท่อมเราบองป้อนดิฉันเนี่ยถ้าปรำรอยมาไปปีเลียนน้องหนึ่งเต็มหนึ่งบ้านประมาณเจ็ดใบรอยเลียนมาใช้อายบางสัยจราเตียนแต่เมื่อยุคในกุฎนี้ยังเรียนแจ็คพอตพาวเวอร์บอลมือเตี้ยมาพาวเวอร์บอลแจ็คพอตมาร้อยห้าสิบเหรียญจิตมาร้อยห้าสิบเหรียญมาถ่ายเยื่อเงินสำนักก็อายหนังเตาเป็นตาเรื่องสำนักนี่บอกได้ยังไงบ้างในบางเจ็คยำจูเจ็ดเยอะเรื่องสนาวเรื่องสองเพลงมาดีเย่โน่นเรียนคลาดมันจูเจ็ดบ้างมันจะจัดสุดามันจะเอาเข็มนี้เย่กันแต่เข็มสมจุมเรียธาเข็มเวียกับกุมเล็ดมันดังเจี๊ยตโรควิธีหน้าเซนติสแต่อาจบานลุยหมอกสางซ่องบริองโกฉับฉับ គឺមើលមិនឃើញថាមានវិធីណាបាទទៅដល់ប៉ាពេលឡាខ្ញុំមកដល់ហ្នឹងក៏70ជាងហើយវាមានពេលណាទៅចឹងទៅត្រូវរកវិធីដើរផ្លូវកាត់បន្តិចទៅដើរផ្លូវវាងវាដល់ក្មេងក្មេងរកមិនឃើញណាខ្ញុំមិនឃើញវិធីណាក្រៅពីការលេងឆ្នោតនេះឡើយទាំងដែលដឹងថាត្រូវរន្ទះបាញ់3ដងត្រូវឡាងបុកម្ដងហើយភ្លាក់កប៉ាល់ហោះបាទម្ដងទៀតបបាត់ទុវៈហេតុទាំង5យ៉ាងនេះវាអាចនឹងងាយជាងត្រូវរង្វាន់ jackpot នេះទៅទៀតបាទយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចំណុចតែមានមនុស្សគិតត្រូវបាទគឺថាអ្នកនោះមិនមែនយើងមិនតែមានយើងបាទខ្ញុំគិតថាខ្ញុំលះបង់$100ដុល្លារចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងលោកអ្នកនាងមានស្ដាប់វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោក50 60នាក់លេងបាន16 17ដងឬ16សប្តាហ៍ក៏ស្មើនឹង4ខែបានសេចក្តីថាខ្ញុំចំណាយប្រាក់មួយខែ25ដុល្លារឬមួយថ្ងៃ8កាក់ឬ80សេនជាការបើកទ្វាររងចាំសំណាងថាឲ្យមកចូលបាទបើតែយើងមិនទិញសោះវាបិទទ្វារចិត្តមានសំណាងចូលមកបានណាហើយយើងបើកទ្វារចោលទៅត្រូវក៏ល្អមិនត្រូវក៏មិនដឹងជាធ្វើម៉េចណាយើងវាស្មានសំណាងហើយប្រាក់ប៉ុណ្ណេះខ្ញុំគិតថាវាមិនជាថ្លៃហួសហេតុពេកនោះទេនេះនិយាយការពារខ្លួនឯងណាអរលោកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានរឿងបរិយង្គខ្ញុំសូមជូនដំណឹងថាយើងនឹងបន្តសកម្មភាពដើរទៅមុខយ៉ាងអេរួយវាពេលចូលមកទទួលសំណែងនៅខែមិថុនាកន្លងមកនេះឃើញមានលុយនៅក្នុងបញ្ជីសល់មិនដល់10,000ដុល្លារផងទេឥឡូវជាមួយនឹងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់សមាជិកស្ថាបនិកនិងសមាជិកថ្មីយើងមានលុយជាង30,000ដុល្លារហើយជារួមទាំងហ៊ុនថ្មី2ហ៊ុនទៀតពីលោកហាប់ហាចនិងម្ដាមសរ៉ាត់ទួឡាយណាដែលខ្ញុំទៅតាំងផ្ញើឆែកទៅឲ្យគេចូលក្នុងបញ្ជីរបស់បរិយង្គបើមើលទៅឃើញថាមានទុនអស់30,000បាទនៅថ្ងៃទី18ខែសីហាឆ្នាំនេះបរិយង្គនឹងរៀបចំធ្វើរាត្រីសមាសរដើម្បីស្វែងរកប្រាក់សម្រាប់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលវប្បធម៌ខ្មែរពិភពលោករបស់យើងនៅបរិយង្គបាទខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបថាយើងបានបំពេញគម្រោងយើងជា2គឺ1ក្រុមហ៊ុនបរិយង្គដែលជាក្រុមហ៊ុនឯកជនដែលយើងត្រូវតែបង្គន់ប្រចាំឆ្នាំហើយយើងក៏នឹងចែកដីដល់សមាជិកស្ថាបនិកដែលប្រាថ្នាចង់សង់ផ្ទះឬមកធ្វើកសិកម្មនៅបរិយង្គខ្ញុំសូមរំលឹកថាបើលោកនាងប្រាថ្នាមកសង់ផ្ទះនៅបរិយង្គលោកអ្នកនាងចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែមានដី2ឡូឡើងទៅបាទគឺកន្លះអេឃើឡើងទៅព្រោះខាងសាលាក្រុងគេអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យសាងផ្ទះដោយប្រើសិទ្ធិខាងបានត្រូវតែផ្ទៃដីដែលបំរុងនឹងសង់ផ្ទះនឹងមានទំហំ2000ម៉ែត្រឡាឡើងទៅមកប៉ុណ្ណោះទេលោកអ្នកនាងដែលមានតែ1ហ៊ុនគឺបានដីតែ1/4នៃអេឃើស្មើនឹង1022ម៉ែត្រឡានោះត្រូវរងចាំឲ្យគម្រោងដាក់លូទឹកស្អុយតភ្ជាប់ទៅប្រព័ន្ធលូទឹករបស់ទីក្រុងជាសិនដែលក៏មិនដឹងជាពេលណាទេព្រោះត្រូវបង់ប្រាក់ច្រើនពេកបាទគម្រោងទី2គឺមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលវប្បធម៌ខ្មែរពិភពលោកដែលជាអង្គការ 501c3 បាទខ្ញុំកំពុងតែសុំIRS ប្រហែលជាមួយខែជាងទៀតក៏នឹងបានឋានៈនេះមកបណ្ឌលនាងជួយមកខាងមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលពី250ដុល្លារឡើងទៅលោកនាងនឹងបានទទួលសម្បត្តិទទួលស្គាល់ថាបានផ្ដល់ជំនួយហើយយកសម្បត្តិហ្នឹងទៅប្រើក្នុងការបង់ពន្ធនៅចុងឆ្នាំបានបាទមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលយើងនេះនឹងជួលដីទំហំ62 acres ឬ25 ហិកតាទីបរិយង្គបាទនេះគឺជា trick របស់យើងព្រោះតាមបើសិនជាយើងផ្ដល់ដីទាំង62 acres ហ្នឹង នៅពេលមានបញ្ហាអីគេនឹងយកទៅចែកឲ្យអង្គការផ្សេងទៀតបាទមាន dissolution របស់អង្គការមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលប្រៃអង្គរនឹងដូច្នេះយើងថាយើងជួលដីនឹងទៅកុំប្រាជួលដីប្រមាណឆ្នាំប្រមាណឆ្នាំប្រមាណអីចឹងទៅមួយឆ្នាំ1ដុល្លារបាទ99ឆ្នាំនេះហើយដីនេះក៏នៅតែជារបស់ប្រៃអង្គរដែលជារបស់សមាជិកទាំងអស់គ្នាបាននៅលើផ្ទៃដី25ហិកតាឬក៏62អេកឺនឹងយើងនឹងសាងបូជនីយដ្ឋានរួចដល់យើងបានសន្យាមកយូរហើយហើយមុនគេគឺវត្តភ្នំដែលនៅលើភ្នំហ្នឹងនឹងមានវិហារហើយនឹងចែកដីដែលយើងនឹងធ្វើឲ្យទៅជា cremation niche ណាជា niche ជាកន្លែងសម្គាល់អតិថិជនរបស់សមាជិកនិងគ្រួសារដែលបានចាកឋាននេះទៅហើយនៅថ្ងៃទី18ខែសីហាដែលនឹងមកដល់នេះយើងនឹងរៀបចំរាត្រីសមោសមួយនៅឯបូជនីយដ្ឋានរាងនេះរបស់លោកថៃចន្ទីហើយមានអាហារ5មុខនិងវង្សតន្ត្រីល្បីឈ្មោះរបស់ក្រុងឆាឡុតបាទសូមអញ្ជើញបាទសូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងដែលនៅមិនឆ្ងាយណាស់ណាពី North Thailand Street បាទពីហាងវាំងនៀកនោះសូមអញ្ជើញទៅចូលរួមបរិភោគក្តារនិងរំសំស្ានសប្បាយព្រមទាំងជួយធ្វើបុណ្យជាមួយគ្នានោះផងបាទភ្ញៀវម្នាក់គិតតម្លៃ40ដុល្លាររួមទាំងអាហាររួមទាំងស្អីស្អីហ្នឹងបាទបាក់កាច់ថ្លៃចំណីអាហារនិងថ្លៃវងតន្ត្រីឯនឹងអស់ហើយយើងសង្ឃឹមថានឹងនៅសល់ប្រាក់ខ្លះដើម្បីជួយមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលវប្បធម៌របស់យើងអរលោកអ្នកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានថ្ងៃនេះពីនេះពីនោះសូមតែប៉ុណ្ណេះចុះចាំជួបគ្នាថ្ងៃក្រោយទៀតតែក៏សូមកុំភ្លេចអញ្ជើញទៅចូលរួមបាតុកម្មប្រឆាំងចិនដែលបានលូកដៃចូលទៅក្នុងបញ្ហាកម្ពុជាម្ដងទៀតហើយត្រាប់លូកទៅម្ដងប្រមាណដងខ្មែរស្ដាប់អស់រត់លៀនអ្នកអាចិនយ៉ាងไรវាធ្វើមិនដឹងបាទកំហុសធំរឿងខ្មែរក្រហមគឺអាចិនចុះអួតនេះឯងបាទចិនកុម្មុយនីសនេះវាអាក្រក់ណាស់ខ្មែរកំពុងទៅអត់បាយស្លាប់វាទៅប្រមូលយកស្រូវយកអង្ករពីស្រុកខ្មែរមនុស្សស្អីក៏វាអាក្រក់ជួជាតិអញ្ចឹងហើយនៅអួតថាវាល្អទៀតណាយ៉ាងไรតែក្នុងឱកាសខួបទី60នៃចំណងតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងកម្ពុជាចិនបានប្រកាសគាំទ្រការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាគណៈដែលសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិគេផ្ដំទាទោសរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាខ្វាងដែលធ្វើជំនាញយ៉ាងណាឲ្យគេជេរពេញមកពិភពលោកនោះចិនកុម្មុយនីសវាប្រកាសថាកម្ពុជាតូចមែនតែកម្ពុជាខ្លាំងបាទបញ្ចោអាខ្វាងទៀនតតល់ជាមួយនឹងអធិបុលរបស់ពិភពលោកបាទវាចេះតែនិយាយលើកជើងហ្នឹងទៅទៅពេលជាមួយគ្នាវាក៏បញ្ជូនមនុស្សវាចូលមកនៅប្រមាណដែរហើយទេសប្ដាហ៍នេះទេពេញមកបាទទៅកាន់ធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រនៅមុខស្ថានទូតចិននៅទីក្រុង Washington ហើយនៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ទី28ក៏នឹងមានបាតុកម្មធំមួយទៀតនៅ Washington ដែរដើម្បីផ្ដន់ទោសរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែនដែលបានសម្លាប់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជានិងដើម្បីបដិសេធការបោះឆ្នោតបាយលុកបេឡរបស់អាខ្វានោះតើគេជួបជុំគ្នានៅទីណាធ្វើនៅទីណីចាំស្ដាប់ថ្ងៃក្រោយបាទថ្ងៃនេះ